This is a young man, 24 years old. He is worker and laborer. He has pain in right lumbar region. The right kidney is normal in size and echogenicity. The right kidney shows a small calculus, 4 mm size, mid to lower zone. There is no hydronephrosis. In transverse view, the area that looks like dilated pelvis is actually normal renal blood vessel. Left kidney is also normal in size and echogenicity. There is no hydronephrosis. There is a small 6 mm calculus, mid to upper zone. So what is the cause of the pain, as the ureters are not dilated on both sides? Unibladder is also normal, but when we trace the right ureter, we can see a small stone in the distal third of the right ureter. This is of small size, 4.5 mm. Look the movement of the stone in the ureter. These small stones sometimes not cause hydronephrosis or hydroureter. Small stone formation is a common male disease, especially those workers who work outdoor in a hot summer season. Most of the stones smaller than 8 mm size can pass through the ureter spontaneously. Without any specific treatment, there is no need of surgery. Sometimes the homeopathic medicines can help the patient to remove these small calculi.